Destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to. Destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
There's still someone in the station.
Shit.
I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshal Bureau, Rick. Please. recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anesidora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effect on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance. I'm biased. I don't have any corporate affiliation. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
to our report on what happened to Umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think millions of tons of oil would get someone from the front deck, someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time? You put the Nostromo, it's dried out for a month. Do a double. Pay what we're due. Park her out.
Shuttles.